Hello everybody, this is Simone from Epica and you're watching Rock and Metal News.
Hey guys, this is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News with a Rock and Metal News update. Fear Factory are set to release a new version of their 2012 album, The Industrialist, and they're going to put real drums on it. Their current drummer, Mike Heller, is going to go back and record actual acoustic drums for the album, replacing the program drums originally on the album. They hope to have the album out in March of 2021. Dion Cazares is going to continue Fear Factory without Burton C. Bell, so stay tuned. The band do have their new and last album together coming out with Burton's vocals on it, so stay tuned for that as well. You can also check out in the description a interview with drummer Mike Heller. This is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News. Thanks for tuning in.